I'm Karen Chopra. I'm a career counselor in Washington, D.C., and I'd like to talk a little bit about public accounting as a career. Public accounting firms work usually with large, mid and large sized organizations to prepare their financial statements, their tax returns, all the documents that these companies are required to file by the federal government and state and local governments to demonstrate that they're complying with financial regulations and generally accepted accounting practices. And so working for these firms means that you get exposure to very high level finance and tax and accounting issues. You are often working with Fortune 500 clients, very large clients with complex issues. They tend to pay reasonably well in the public accounting field. These jobs are quite competitive. They often have their pick of people coming out of accounting programs. So they pay for the best in the business. And so if you're going to be looking at public accounting, you're going to be entering a quite competitive field, but it is one that pays well. You get a tremendous exposure to a variety of exciting clients. The downside to that is it's also quite demanding and high-pressure work. Usually the clients are under federally mandated deadlines for getting filings in, and so as those deadlines approach, the work can be quite intense within the firms. And of course, all of this is being billed to clients, and clients are pressuring public accounting firms to keep costs under control. So within public accounting firms, it can be quite a high-pressure industry. On the other hand, it ends up being a great place to start a career. It's almost like an advanced degree in accounting once you've got your CPA. Having a few years at a public accounting firm really burnishes a resume because the work is so difficult and challenging and demanding that if you've been at a public accounting firm, organizations tend to take that experience quite seriously. So many people will spend a number of years early in their career in public accounting, and then they may move to specialize with a smaller firm or move in-house to a company. So there are plenty of career paths that are available to you once you spend some time doing public accounting.